Okay, the year is 1984. Apple ran its unforgettable George Orwell-inspired Apple Macintosh commercial during the Super Bowl. HIV was just identified. Madonna sang Like a Virgin on the first MTV Music Awards. The King of Pop, Michael Jackson, had his hair catch on fire. Prince released Purple Rain. Ronald Reagan was just getting ready to start his second term as president. Alex Trebek just started his reign on Jeopardy. Tetris was just released on Commodore 64. And every kid wanted a Mongoose BMX bike. On the heels of the success of the Mongoose BMX bike, Mongoose decided to hop onto the bandwagon with making a 26-inch mountain bike. This line of mountain bikes that they had were called All-Terrain Bike, or ATB. They were chromoly, high-quality bikes with good components. This particular one, well, at least portions of it, I got a hold of a part of a mountain bike. It includes a Shimano Dior components for drivetrain. It has a nice Diacomp braking system, killer SR stem, and I'm going to go ahead and restore this bike. I'm not going to change it in any way. I'm going to try to keep it as original as possible, and I think I've got everything I need sitting around the shop: wheels, seat post, seat, some pedals, to bring this thing back to life. Some bikes I like to change up and do kind of my own thing, but some bikes deserve to be left alone. And this one is one of those. And before I forget, make sure you like and subscribe and share. I'm going to be building more and more of these type of bikes coming in the future. Thanks for watching. Join me in the shop. And let's tear this thing down and get her cleaned up and put back together and save this classic mountain bike from 1984, Mongoose ATB.